generate a simulation, the particle speed is transferred to the mesh, enabling us to render based on the same mesh speed channel. Activating the speed parameter, we say that we are using this channel inside the mesh. To be able to show the speed when we render, we create a material and apply it to the mesh. If we look closely, by activating the speed channel, we have a new speed tag, as well as the speed ones for each mesh axle. We edit the material and we will assign a vertex matte texture. Inside the vertex matte parameters, we add the speed tag we recently activated in the mesh. Once we render, we will see that the speed channel is represented in the mesh. In the speed tag parameters, we can indicate the speed value. That way, by multiplying the value by 0.5, we will get the same render, in which the speed of the mesh will be half. Playing with the speed parameter values, we can better adjust the speed of the mesh in render time.